make him a baseline move.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Who's got basketball courage? We'll find out when this guy's driving down the lane full speed. Do you stand in front, hold your ground, or do you slide out of the way? Who's got basketball courage?
Nice adjustment. Gallinari's bank shot just off the mark. The Clippers with control on the rebound.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
To Goku. Puts it up. A lucky roll off the rim.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Seconds now on the shot clock. Ball knocked loose. Looks to put it back up again. Can't connect from close range.
When you're outnumbered, it's critical that you get the ball stopped high and prevent it from getting into the paint. Here, a tremendous job by the defensive team in containing the dribble and forcing a contested jump shot.
Gallinari. 10 seconds now on the 24. To Gallinari. Off balance, still fires away. Rebound handled by Chandler. He's the league's best rebounder this season. Gets in the paint. Hard drive and throws it down.
Oh, what a move. The dunk was nice, but it was the move that was incredible.
No question. Yep, that's a foul called against the Suns. Their second team foul. And the coach swapping out a player here. Brandon Knight comes in for Eric Bledsoe. There's the switch. Griffin's working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Griffin for two, shoots away. Griffin's shot misses its mark. His first shot of the night. Looking to curl in. Passes it right back. Screen set nicely to Chandler. A ferocious slam.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass, catch, finish at the basket.
In a rough stretch. Let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Beverly for two with a force shot. The comeback kid has certainly shown he belongs. But this pressure can be intense for these rookies, both on and off the court. But Jeff, so far, he seems to be handling it so well.
Done a great job with the media, the traditional media, not having any missteps. He stayed away from problems on the social media platforms where so many young people fail themselves in that regard. And so he's just done a wonderful job of comportment throughout his rookie season. I've been impressed on the court, even more so off the court.
To Goku. At the rim. Goku misses again.
You gotta finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak like that.
Gallinari on the drive. Knight the rebound. Makes the adjustment looking to draw that foul.
No paint game, no winning. You got it.
Oh no! He just crushed the defender with the slam. And L.A. calls a badly needed timeout. They've got to come up with something. They can't stop anyone. Yep, they're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor.
Let's go, fellas. It's go time.
Substitutions. He curls, adjusts, banks it in for two.
That's how you win in this league. Repeating the same thing over and over again. If there's penetration, step over, defend it well, make him take and make a tough shot. That's what happened here, but good, solid defense.
Pass to the corner. Oh, he loses it, and there's a steal. Goku. At the buzzer. Doesn't count. First quarter comes to an end. The Suns up by 9. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break.
Let's go.
Subbing in for Los Angeles.
Goku.
And now he moves around the defender.
Wow, that's a throwdown.
I want to see that one again. That's a sweet move in driving dunk.
Here's the pick. Ball comes loose, and it's stolen.
Los Angeles hoping to stop this run and stop it now.
Goku's unable to bank that one in.
For the layup.
It's good.
And one.
And he'll head to the line with under three to go here in the first half.
That's great athleticism right there to finish with strength, absorb the contact, and earn your way to the line.
The kid's playing with a spotlight on him that's larger than most this season. Ask any rookie, they'll tell you they have a lot to prove at the professional level, but it's clearly different with this impressive young man.
Mike, we're so fortunate to have in our production meetings the opportunity to get to know these young players. And no one has handled themselves as well as the comeback kid.
Tied up, has to make that pass. Nobody near him, takes the three, can't hit the three. Decides to pass. Goes to the goal, nails it. He's shooting 75% from the field.
Keep playing the game. Don't play to score. Attack the basket. Try to whittle this lead down 2 by 2 and work your way back to a manageable number.
Wide open for three. Unable to convert from the three-point line.
Throws it down in his face with authority.
The power and force of that dunk was off the charts.
Fires away for two. Chris, the rebound. Blows past his man. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. And he gets to go back to the free throw line. Couple of more free throws.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled just to get the ball up and to the rim was a great achievement.
And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. As they bring it up, desperate for a score. Oh, nice block. Whistle sounds, out of bounds, so it'll be Clippers ball.
Shot blocking is your last line of defense. If you don't have it, you're not going to be a great defensive team. Here, very good help defense came over and blocked the shot.
Gets inside for two. Able to knock it down. Phoenix is leading Los Angeles by a score of 30 to 15.
Oh, that's a get out of my way on throwing it down.
That's a 14 to 6 run for the Suns. Oh, excellent screen. Shot clock says 12. Excellent feed. Trying to work it down low. Puts it up for two. It's good. To Goku.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Now that's how you finish strong at the rim. That was worth the price of admission right there. This is an important possession. They need a hoop to stem the tide.
He loses control of it. Comes up with a pretty steal. Goku. Soft touch. Gets the roll. To the rim, nicely executed. Buzzer sounds, and the first half comes to an end. The Suns up by 17. Time now to check in with Jalen Rose.
halftime report. The Suns didn't hold back in that opening half. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Phoenix Suns. The Clippers may be in the building, but they did not show up for this game. The way they struggle doesn't bode well for them at all. But if they got some fight in them, we'll know right away in the third quarter.
Game track. Steals.
The Los Angeles Clippers have already given up a number of steals in this game, and that's indicative of a careless attitude. That must be corrected immediately if they want to have a chance to win this game.
Player of the half.
Goku did a great job of reading the defense and exploiting the opportunities where he can make the most damage. He's definitely feeling it. Let's have a look at the shot chart.
Who was cold?
Danilo Gallinari didn't exactly light it up in the first half. Newsflash, you're not on fire. Pass the ball. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
These are some of the games on today's NBA schedule. Thanks for joining us for the halftime report. The second half is about to get started.
Welcome back to the Staples Center in Los Angeles for the second half. This is Mike Breen, and along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. Phoenix has got to be very happy with that first half. Now they've got to have that killer instinct, Jeff.
Yeah, exactly. And this is what few NBA teams have. Very few NBA teams and players can continue to keep up a great level of intensity and concentration when they're playing with a lead. Don't ask me why, but it is a problem league-wide.
And he hits the first free throw. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Phoenix is leading Los Angeles by a score of 36-21. Down into the lane, and he throws it down.
This defense is the reason why they cannot compete here tonight.
To Griffin. Gallinari on the drive, throws it back. Booker against Beverly. Double team closing in. Oh, quick move, gets inside. To Goku. And he curls in to the rim off the dribble. He rattles it in.
If you consistently get dribble penetration and are allowed to finish at the rim, it's no wonder that you're winning by a large margin.
Screen set nicely to Griffin. Careless ball handling. To Goku. Moves around the defender. Lets it go. Can't get it to go from close range.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a
good hands. Gets the steal. Just crushed the defender with the slam.
And there's no doubt we'll be seeing that one on SportsCenter.
Sloppy ball handling. Here's a steal. Los Angeles is now back on defense. They need a big stop to turn things around.
And goes out of bounds.
The Clippers get the inbound in here. Boy, they need to get something going here. Ball comes loose. Good play. Gets the steal. To the basket. Score the goal and one. Phoenix is 2 for 3 from the line tonight.
That's the concentration you need to finish with contact and earn your way to the free throw line.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. And Los Angeles calls a timeout. It's the only way to stop this team from scoring.
In the second half of games, you as a coach have to use your timeouts quicker to break any sudden clock.
And the ball is stolen. Oh, the quick release. Oh, nice rebound by Gallinari. Jordan in the paint, off the glass for two.
That's just beautiful offensive basketball. To shoot it and not even notice the guy who's contesting the shot.
Goku has the double team close in. Bledsoe jump shot. Misfires on the three. Gallinari for three. Gallinari's unable to hit from beyond the three-point arc. Gets past the defense. Nice.
Throws it down in his face with authority.
If you can't get your defense back and set and make them play in a half court, you're going to be in big trouble. Here, once again, exploited in transition, right at the basket. You're not winning with that type of defense.
Curling in, adjust the shot, and Danilo Gallinari with a two-pointer.
Drive, drive, drive. That's the only chance you have of getting back into this game.
Shut down, forced to make the pass. Curls in.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
Oh, he just stole his heart with that dunk right there.
Griffin's looking for the screen to get himself open. It's a loose ball. They tip it and get the turnover. The comeback kid is a player who went straight from a successful comeback in college to a summer of pro hemp competition. There's just no question how much he loves the sport of basketball.
I found myself going on my laptop to search out his pro-am games because they were an absolute show that he put on.
Off the mark on the first free throw. Really having a hard time from the line tonight. To Goku. Oh, it's turned back by Jordan. Sends it to the corner. Jordan looks to the post. Jordan fires away for two. Unable to flip it in. Looking to go end to end. And a foul is called. And it's back to the free throw line for two more free throws. Knocks down the first one. So he hits the first and misses the second. And he scores it off the offensive rebound.
That's unfundamental right there. You've got to make sure you block out and secure the ball. Instead, they gave up a free throw line rebound.
Oh, excellent screen. Fires away for two. Rebounded by Chandler.
Bledsoe to Goku. Looking to curl in. Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Poster! Oh, my goodness. What a dunk.
He curls. It's blocked. What a rejection. LA's got to be aware of how badly they need a stop. Just a matter of can they do it. Knocks it down. That's a two-pointer. He's shooting 62% from the field. A 9-0 run for the Suns. Decker. Blocked. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. There's the whistle, and he'll head to the line for the second time tonight. First free throw won't go. Another missed free throw. Ball comes loose. The two defenders converge. Oh, no. He just crushed the defender with the slam.
He didn't disappoint with that dunk. He just sent a ripple through the crowd.
Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. And he'll get to shoot a free throw tonight for the first time in the game as he tries to complete the three-point play. Off the mark on his free throw. Now that's how you clean up a miss. Great dunk on the putback.
Come on, you're better than that. You can block out and get a free throw rebound. You don't give up.
Throws it down in his face with authority. That's a 13-4 run for the Suns. The perfect dish to the rim. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
I don't even know why I'm commenting. That's just too easy.
Goku, help defense, trying to tie him up. Fires again. Jumper won't go. Moves around the defender. 10 seconds now on the 24. There's the pick. Nails it. Nice pass to set things up. Goku forces it up, and DeAndre Jordan with his fifth rebound. Screen set nicely, and he curls in inside. It's up and gets the roll.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Moves around the defender. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
There was no one who was going to stand in his way. The explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
Curling in to the rim. Deckard's attempt off the glass won't go.
Hey, they've had some good looks, but not enough of them. Solid defense, and then the ones they have had, they haven't been able to convert.
Whistle blows, it's a foul, and he'll head to the line for the fourth time tonight.
I love the way the NBA player can contort his body, take contact, and get the ball up to the basket, even when being fouled hard.
Able to convert on both free throws. Shoots the three. Doesn't get the roll. Strong rebound for another possession. He puts it up. Nice finish around the rim. Phoenix is starting to relax a bit now. They've got this game clinched. We're in the home stretch.
lets it go for two.
Not that time.
And this game's all wrapped up. The final score is 76-47. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night.
The Suns put their opponents away in a blowout. They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with excellent defense. They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Phoenix Suns. The Clippers did not look good in this one, and neither did the score. And every team in this league loses games. You just don't want to lose them like this. I can already see a players-only meeting in their future. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Los Angeles Clippers.
Game track. Steals.
And here we've got the game stats for you.
Player of the game.
Goku played the role of facilitator today, and no one is more happy than his teammates. And here we have a look at the stats.
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have their off nights. Today was just one of those days for this guy. We got our top three plays for you. Check them out.
Number two. Number one.
And here, we've got some of the games scheduled for today. Check out the upcoming games for the Los Angeles Clippers. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose, and it's been our pleasure to present you with some NBA basketball.